Hello, Pisces. Welcome to a love reading all about how your person is thinking or feeling about you. As always, this is meant to be a general love reading, so will not resonate with every Pisces 100%. Just take what resonates for you, what applies to your situation. For Pisces, spirits, angels, guides. For Pisces regarding love. Okay, what does Pisces need to know regarding their person? What is their person thinking or feeling about Pisces? The person that Pisces is in a connection with, spirit, what are they thinking or feeling about Pisces? What are they thinking or feeling when it comes to Pisces or this connection? What are they thinking or feeling when it comes to Pisces or this connection? I'm really sorry for all of the pain I have caused. Please don't shut me out. I compare everyone I meet to you, and then I pretend that everything is fine, but inside I'm hurting. Or actually, I pretend everything is okay. But you know what I mean. So this is kind of like a story, right, Pisces? This person doesn't want you to shut them out. Bottom of the deck is nothing compares to our connection. So maybe they've tried to compare others to you, but nobody compares. Actually they do. They actually try to compare others to you, and they just, nothing compares. I think you shut this person out, or you ended something with this person, Pisces. Maybe you've changed and they are realizing this about you. We'll see. Tell me more, spirit, for Pisces. What do we need to know? What do we need to know about what this person is thinking or feeling when it comes to Pisces? What do we need to know? What do we need to know? What do we need to know about this person that Pisces is dealing with? What are they thinking or feeling when it comes to Pisces or this connection? Knight of Cups. What are they thinking or feeling when it comes to Pisces or this connection? Eight of Swords. Five of Wands. Yikes. Yeah. I feel like this is an apology, this Knight of Cups. I think this is someone, Knight of Wands, that wants to come in and I guess make something happen here, Pisces. But with the Eight of Swords and the Five of Wands, it's almost like they maybe have a fear of making things worse. What happened between you and this person? Six of Cups, Page of Swords. They want to talk about what's happened. Maybe they want to talk about how they feel, that they want to come back, that they want to come home. I don't know what happened between you and this person, but I feel like this person is scared that you're going to shut them out. And I think it's their own fault, because I feel like they got themselves into a situation where they keep comparing others to you because they have no access to you, is kind of what I'm getting here. Tell me about the Knight of Cups for Pisces. Why is the Knight of Cups here? Five of Cups. Yeah, this is definitely an apology. Look, this person's regretful, feeling bad, feeling sorry for themselves, missing you perhaps. Tell me about the Knight of Cups. Eight of Cups. Maybe they regret walking away, or they regret having you walk away from them. But someone definitely walked away. And I think for some reason I'm picking up that it could be you, Pisces, that walked away from this person. Or maybe you just had enough. You stopped giving them chances, or stopped excusing their behavior, or something like that, and you had enough. Tell me about the Knight of Cups. Can I get one more? For others of you, I'm picking up also, it's almost like this person left you for another person and it didn't work out. Tell me about the Knight of Cups. Seven of Pentacles. Yeah, now they're worried about the future. What's this? Nine of Pentacles. Well, you're doing great. maybe they see you, I don't know. It's almost like you're too good for them, or they wonder if you would take them back here with the Seven of Pentacles. Maybe time has passed with the Seven of Pentacles. This is a card about planting seeds, watering, and you've really taken the time to really work hard on your harvest here, and now it's time to kind of like wait for the results. Yeah, I see this person almost like, will Pisces be interested in me after everything that's happened? There's a Six of Swords at the bottom of the deck. Someone definitely left. Tell me about the Eight of Swords. Why is the Eight of Swords here? Why is the Eight of Swords here? Ace of Cups. Page of Swords. Maybe they're afraid to open their heart here. Be vulnerable. Be honest about their feelings. Tell me about the Eight of Swords. Why is the Eight of Swords here? It's the Eight of Swords. It's way too many. Why is the Eight of Swords here? Okay. Justice, Libra energy. Yeah, I think this person wants to make things right. There's the Magician. Yeah, this is them. And the Lovers after that, Gemini energy. It's like they want this union to happen again. Yeah, there's the Two of Cups. Yeah. Yeah, this person wants to make things right desperately, but there's fear. I feel, you know, they really screwed up and they know it. Maybe they caused a lot of drama for you, a lot of pain for sure, because they're apologizing for that. Tell me about the Five of Wands. Why is the Five of Wands here? Why is the Five of Wands here? The Empress. Why is the Five of Wands here? The Sun. I see this person fighting for your attention. It's like they want you to see them, notice them. I just get this energy of someone that wants your attention. It's kind of like fighting to get your attention. Maybe you have a lot of attention from others and this person's going to have to compete. Two of Pentacles. Tell me about the Five of Wands. Why is the Five of Wands here? Why is the Five of Wands here? There's like, okay, Seven of Wands at the bottom of the deck. So again, I feel like this person is worried that you're going to block them. Maybe you already blocked them. Maybe you don't have any interest in what they have to say. Maybe you are not going to be receptive to whatever it is that they bring you. I feel like with the Seven of Wands and the High Priestess, I think you removed yourself from the narrative. I just see you kind of going ghost here, or going silent, or just basically not giving this person the same attention you used to. I think this is bothering this person, because now all they want to do is talk. It's almost like, I think it's eating them up that they don't have access to you in the way they used to, or you are different. I just pick up that for you, Pisces, it's almost like you've undergone some sort of change here, maybe because of what's happened with this person. And if that's resonating, let me know in the comments. But I feel like this is someone that you no longer speak to or deal with in the same way. Tell me about the Empress. Tell me about the Empress. Can I get some insight into the Empress, please, Spirit? Queen of Cups, Ace of Swords. Yes, this person loves you or cares about you. You have a lot to offer this person. Six of Cups at the bottom of the deck, and there's the Four of Cups after. So again, I'm just picking up that for a lot of you, you are not interested. I feel a lot of you have outgrown this person, or you're just in a different, you're at a different place. Mentally, physically, could be. Tell me about the Two of Pentacles. Why is the Two of Pentacles here? Two of Cups. The Emperor, Aries energy at the bottom of the deck. The World. Yeah, this person wants a new beginning. They're going to try to come to you on their best behavior. But, you know, I feel like they're coming from out of... They're coming in from the cold, if that makes sense, because they're out here, is how I'm picturing them. So I really don't know how they're going to be able to make you listen here, pay attention to what they have to say. I feel also this person could have had, could have cheated. Some of you probably dealt with someone who cheated on you, and then I think it kind of blew up in their face, because I feel like you had enough, basically. Can I get one more for the Two of Pentacles? Why is the Two of Pentacles here? This person definitely wants to talk to you. I feel like that's going to be their next goal here, is to talk to you. Ten of Cups at the bottom of the deck. So let's see what are their intentions or next energies or intentions towards you, I guess I should say. Spirit, what is this person's energies or intentions towards Pisces or this connection? What are this person's energies or intentions towards Pisces or this connection? Hidden feelings. True love. What are this person's intentions, energies towards Pisces? Patiently waiting. Yeah, with this hidden feelings, I feel like this person has been silenced in a way. Like they, I feel a lot of you have blocked this person or something similar. Maybe you changed your number. I feel like they're waiting for you to respond. And I feel like they've probably waited a while or will wait a while, because I have time out here at the bottom of the deck. So I think this person is just kind of hoping that you'll give them another chance, that you'll give them the light of day. And of course, it's going to be completely up to you, Pisces. You know, this is just a reading about how this person's feeling, right? What they're thinking. You don't have to validate those feelings. You don't have to listen to those feelings, right? Like, you don't have to hear this person out if you don't want to. But this is just the energies that I'm picking up for your person. So that's what I have for you, Pisces. I hope it resonated for you. I hope you enjoyed the reading. If you did enjoy it, please consider hitting the like button, subscribing, leaving me a comment if you want to say hello, or if you want to share if this resonated. I love hearing from you guys. Thank you so much, everyone that's been so supportive. And yeah, that's all I have for you, Pisces. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in another video very soon. Take care.